Man, you are amped up tonight. And I understand it's been one hell of a week. Big surprise at Money in the Bank, that was fun. I was so excited that I had to crash Monday Night Raw to do a little fan Q&A and answer really important questions like, how did I escape that alternate universe of the Firefly Funhouse? How many Peacemaker costumes did I actually steal? And who's the only guy left they can call to chin check that lifeless egomaniac Roman Reigns? So yes, I came back to challenge Roman Reigns at SummerSlam for the WWE Universal Championship. Oh, see? You see? I know you're excited, and I know why you're excited, because Cleveland, we all know, this is SmackDown. And everybody here knows we are just a few heartbeats away from John Cena and Roman Reigns face to face in this very ring right here, right now.
Let's go.
And I could not think of a better place to do this than Cleveland. Big news today out of Cleveland. Big sports news. I don't know if you guys heard, but I officially went to Cleveland government offices and changed my name. I changed my middle name to Guardians. Because someone needs to protect the small amount of respect the WWE has left. Because SmackDown with Roman Reigns as its champion absolutely sucks.
Oh.
Now that's just my perspective, that's just my opinion. I know that there are hundreds of Roman Reigns fans out there somewhere. I don't know where they're at, but they're somewhere. But here's the thing. They deserve to stand up and be heard. You all deserve to stand up and be heard. No more Thunderdome, no more LED screens. We are live and we are in your face, and there is noise on each and every side of this arena. And that's what you people understand. You see, SummerSlam is not just a match for the Universal Championship. No. It is a chance for all of us to stand up for what we believe in. What do you believe in?
Cleveland is pledging allegiance, it sounds like.
Are you on Team Jorts? Or are you on Team Cargo Pants? Are you on Team Hustle, Loyalty, and Respect? Or are you on a team the fans always reject?
Ooh.
Are you on Team Cena? Or are you on Team Roman Reigns? Speaking of Roman Reigns, where the hell is he? Wait. I think he knows that he can't see me. And after SummerSlam, he's going to realize that the champ is here! Please come out, Roman Reigns, man.
Ladies and gentlemen,
legend.
Ladies, gentlemen, things that live in Cleveland. John Cena, you have it all wrong. Roman Reigns can't see you? No, John. Roman Reigns can't hear you because you're simply not worth him listening to. Don't get your panties in a bunch here, John. I, Paul Heyman, give you my word, tonight you will get an answer to your challenge. When, but only when, Roman Reigns decides to come out and show you and everyone here live tonight that the Tribal Chief is here!
Special counsel for Roman Reigns, Paul Heyman, can make a joke of this all he wants, but the bottom line is this: John Cena has made the